Hunter is being held behind this laser-triggered alarm. If you don't want to set off the alarm, you can either hack the control panel in the doorway or find a way around. My blueprint of the statue shows a few air shafts.
You're not hurt, Agent. Command should not have left us to be surrounded.
Risk is part of the job. I think you lucked out this time.
Agent Navarra and I were ready to go in, but for no reason they said pull back. I do not retreat. Please give me a weapon and move out of the way.
First thing is to get you out of here. I'll handle the enemy.
Excuse that I have forgotten your brother Paul Denton and the infinite power of nano.
I just can't spare any arms. Please retreat to a safe location.
Go ahead. Advance up the stairs to the command center at the top. I will take my rusty metal bones and sweep away into the junk pile. Now I see the reason for the pullback. They wanted to show off their new nano-augmentation technology. I cannot interfere with your demonstration. Go ahead. Put on a show for the bureaucrats. Enjoy yourself. Soon they will be tired of their new toy. Enjoy yourself. Soon they will be tired of their new toy.
find the shipment?
Yeah, we got the whole supply. You can see the ship's lights crossing the bay.
Guess y'all were right. So why are we pulling out?
Mike's on the horn. Jojo wants a lead on the distribution network.
Yeah, we don't have enough men to protect what we've got.
That's what Jojo wants.
I wonder, how does a guy with a tattooed forehead get to be an NSF colonel? Pardon me, but back in Alabama, we wouldn't let a man who wears earrings plan a military operation.
And watch what I say about Jojo. He's got a temper.
He's a punk, and he's gonna get us all killed.
The NSF is strong because it represents everyone's interests.
Yeah, yeah.
Uh-oh. Take him out. Careful. These UNATCO guys got all the tricks.
Isn't it? The French terrorist group Silhouette claims that France was wrong to give the U.S. the statue. We think they planned the bombing.